Give me the key, or you'll kill everyone! Do you understand?
Stop! Eden! No!
Mia? Go back! Now!
Mia, is that you?
Eden, what happened to you?
Mia, the key. Without it, the city will be destroyed.
Mia, you need your ventilator. I beg you.
It's gone too far.
Mia, hurry!
You need oxygen now! Understand? Without it, I can't cure you!
You've been trying to cure me for years! I don't want it anymore! Save those people, Aiden!
No! No! No!
No, 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 no! 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 Oh my God! No!
Mia, please, breathe! Honey, please, breathe! Help me! Hurry, the generator. I beg you, Mia, don't leave me, please.
Is she gone?
Mia, fight. There you go. Fight on me.
Aiden? The missiles are launching soon.
You were supposed to clear out of here, Luan.
Oh, bad time for your mother hen bullshit, Aiden. Did you get Waltz?
Yes, Luan. I found Mia.
And the key?
It's gone.
What?
The key's been destroyed, Luan.
Then undestroy it, Aiden. God damn it, those missiles will obliterate the city.
I can't stop it, Luan.
And the power? What if we kill the power in the city again?
We'd have to get to the solar power plant. It's too far.
Aiden, no!
Oh, no, 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 no. There's gotta be something we can do.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
The missiles. We can detonate them before they launch with the explosives that we found in that warehouse.
No!
Okay. Okay, that just might work. I'll go after
them. Wait, Luan. Let me
stop her, Aiden. She will destroy everything.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
Aiden, I've got the explosives, but they need to be detonated manually. I can do this. You just have to get out of here.
If she destroys X-13, you will lose everyone. Everyone you love.
I'm ready to set off the explosives. Run!
Is this city really worth you losing everything?
Luan, I promised Frank that I wouldn't let you get...
Frank kept babbling I was gonna be the savior of the city. Guess this is my cue.
Take an inhibitor, Aiden. You can still stop her. Save this laboratory. Save Mia while you're still human. Now, she only has you.
Aiden, please. Go. This is the only way to save the city.
Luan, you're the strongest person I've ever known.
I know. Just take Mia and leave. You'll save her, Aiden. You'll find a way. I know you will.
Countdown procedure started.
I'm sorry. I failed you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Follow the evacuation route to the nearest exit.
I got you. You're safe.
Aiden!
We're getting out of here, Luan. Is Hakon with you? He's gonna get you out of there.
These keepers are the guarantee of prosperity and safety.
Yeah, I'd like to feel some of that legendary prosperity in my pocket. What's your poison?
Beer, but only if it's not flat. Not bad. A package from Baines. For Jack Matt.
You're too late. Jack is dead. Maya runs the city now. At least until somebody stabs her in the back.
Have any of my people passed through recently?
You mean a pilgrim? Why do you ask?
I'm looking for a friend. Thought he was coming here.
The pilgrim was here, but not anymore.
Where'd he go?
Wherever the road took him. Same as the rest of you.
Did he find what he was looking for here?
From what I've heard, yeah. His sister. But they said she was so weak, she lived only for a couple more hours. He stayed with her, buried her under an old oak tree. Then he turned toward the horizon and kept on walking. Poor guy. If it wasn't for him, there wouldn't be a single brick still standing in this city.
So why didn't he stay?
They said he was starting to change, taking a drug that was destroying him. People like him are better off on the road.